Morning my friends. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum to all of you. Lanjut lagi yuk. Ini mau cepet aja, saya mau ke pasar ikan guys. Now we have a new hobby which is we would like to be a breeder of betta fish. Jadi ini anak-anak saya mau coba untuk jadi breeder ikan cupang guys, alias ikan betta fish ya. Betta fish kita alias ikan cupang. Jadi ini mau pergi segera ke pasar ikan, mau beli ikan-ikannya. Jadi I have to rush. Aduh, banyak nyamuk lagi guys. Now I'm gonna show you, this one is a primary hybrid of Cattleya. This is called Cattleyan T Equilapse Constellation. Jadi namanya adalah Cattleyan T ya. I'm gonna show you the flower here. Dia cantik banget. And this is a cross of Garian T Skinnery Eye cross with Cattleya Aklandiae. Jadi dia silangan antara Garian T sama Cattleya, disebut dengan Cattleyan T gitu ya. Based on the Blue Nanta site, this is registered by N. Chung in 1998. But according to other site, it is registered by the Equilapse on the in the same year ya, of 1998. It also has a nice fragrance. Aduh, ada banyak nyamuk guys. Aromanya juga wangi banget. And you can see that I have, oh my god, ini nggak jadi ya, knopnya gagal guys. Too bad ya. You can see that it has quite a Skinnery type of plant, not the Aklandiae. Jadi senang banget karena ternyata dia memiliki pohon Skinnery, yaitu lebih tinggi ya. As we know that Aklandiae has a mini type of plant. Tapi ya nggak apa-apa juga sih, walaupun dia kecil-kecil juga asal bunganya banyak ya. Meriah ya. And I'm trying to concentrate here because so many mosquitoes chasing my feet. Banyak nyamuk guys di sekitar kaki saya ya, jadi saya harus konsentrasi. You can see that it has a beautiful spotted on the flower. Ada banyak totolnya di atas bunganya guys, jadi cakep banget ya. And also with this weird but very pretty pattern on the labellum ya. Bagian labellum juga cakep banget ini guys. Seperti apa ya, gradasi atau apa gitu loh. Terus ditambah juga dengan wangi. Wow, this is a must have collection for you ya, if you are a Cattleya lover. Sometimes also I have variegated leaves. Kadang saya juga nemu yang daunnya variegata. Like this one, but this is not very clear of the variegated leaves. Tapi itu kurang jelas ya. Ada yang jelas banget guys, dan itu bisa dijual dengan harga yang tinggi. I can sell the variegated leaves with higher price ya. Okay, let's see that how it is planted using this clay pot. Ternyata dia pakai pot keramik atau pot tanah liat ya. Berarti ini adalah koleksi lama guys. And I put there slow release fertilizer. Ada pupuk slow release tuh yang dipakai warna biru itu ya guys. Sometimes also I use a combination between charcoal and this pine bark. Kadang saya pakai kombinasi ya, media itu bisa teman-teman coba. Boleh pakai arang aja atau arang sama pine bark atau apa, kulit pinus ya. And sometimes also I attach it or mounting it on the tree. A branch of tree, sometimes also using a fern slab. Kadang saya tempel di pakis papan maupun kadang juga di potongan kayu ataupun cabang-cabang kayu, cabang pohon ya. So this is very pretty. You can see that it has a kind of quite long stem or long stalk. Bisa dilihat ya, tangkai bunganya agak tinggi, agak panjang guys, dan menghasilkan beberapa kuntum bunga. Once again, this is Cattleyan T Equilapse Constellation, a primary hybrid of Garian T Skinnery Eye with Cattleya Aklandiae. Very beautiful. Thank you for watching my friend. Bye.